Now the ceremony is underway as we remember September 11th, 18 years later.
Right.